Let's take it outside.
Oh, good to meet you. Good to meet you. Good morning. You know what? Spectrum, it is Oscar weekend, and of course you want to get that A-list bum and that tone body. So of course, this weekend, Nicole, you have the Oscar red carpet workout.
Red
of course
carpet
you
workout.
Do.
Yes, I
work
do.
Work it out, people, work it
At
out.
Spectrum, we have the secret to the red carpet workout. Right here, you want to get that waistline nice and trim. You're going to do some Russian twists. Yeah, and who wants those bat wing arms? No one.
No big old wing
for right here. The inchworm push-up, that's right. Also, we have right here high intensity workout. Look at what's going on. They're giving us touch jump burpees.
What is this new right here? What are these
jumps? This will burn calories so fast. It'll make you so thin, and you will look amazing on the red carpet.
You want to be healthy.
Yes.
And ladies,
right here,
we all want the sculpted
look. Look at those abs. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
And then we also have the squat to get that booty and legs.
Squat.
Get low. Drop it low. Yeah, right there. You got it.
Thank you.
Looking good at Spectrum.
This weekend, free yes. Classes this weekend, you guys, for red carpet workout. Okay, and then also going on this weekend, Aroxy, I know you love this.
Okay.
It is the Southern California Pet Expo. It's going on at the Pomona Fairplex.
Oh, look at this.
The best part is admission is totally free. And this is Cheryl with the little fennec fox named
Banshee.
This is Banshee. Is he not the most adorable thing ever?
Yeah.
Now, part of this event is education. And even though this animal is super furry and cuddly and cute, you know, not all animals make good pets.
Correct. And Banshee here is a fennec fox. And he is part of our traveling education program. So he is one of our very special animal ambassadors that teaches kids about all kinds of cool adaptations.
He's so calm, too. He's a rescue. He's absolutely beautiful. And some of the other cool animals that you'll see at the Pet Expo, Alfredo. Very cute little, what is this?
This is an American iguana, green iguana, by the way.
Let's see his body. He's so gorgeous. All the different colors.
All the different colors underneath.
Show off.
He's ripped off, too.
He's got the abs of steel. There you go. And you got the cool bird. And Mark, we got another bird. And then Bill. All kinds of stuff going on this weekend. It's free to the public. You're going to have what? You're going to have a big race?
We're going to have a big turnout. Come out and see Shorty, the people from Animal Planet. It's an amazing day at the Amazing Pet Expo on Saturday.
And Sunday.
It's at the Fairplex. 2 days, not just one. Come out and see Buttons. Buttons is a crazy bird.
Buttons is a little crazy bird.
Come on, get the picture with Buttons. Come out to the Doxy Arena. See the dogs running next month.
Buttons not cooperating.
Buttons out of here. Hey, you guys, let's take it out with the lizard over here about to eat a boiled egg. How about that?
Might not be warm enough. She's going to be picky?
Oh, my gosh. The tongue is coming out. Chicken. If you've never seen one of these, I've never seen one.
They are supposed to look like this. We thought too when we saw them, something was wrong with these guys. This is the way they are supposed to look.
Naked neck, I see. Naked
neck. And it's not much different in the behavior as far as a regular chicken, right, Cheryl?
So it's also the Transylvania naked neck. Sounds like a cool rock band or something.
Yeah.
So we should snag that title.
There you go. Thanks, you guys. We have all the info on myfoxla.com. We have a real treat. Matt Goss, 20 million records worldwide, Caesar's Palace headliner. Catch him tonight at Spaghettini and the Dave Koz Lounge in Beverly Hills. Dinner and a show. What could be better?
Nice.
Fly me to the moon. Let me swing amongst the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for. All I worship, dig, and adore. In other words,
it's good, right?
Please be true. Oh.